Greetings, traveler. We are the knights who say, we. Nay.
Oh, I don't know what you're...
Fear us. Have you never seen Monty Python, the Holy Grail?
I'm not giving you the satisfaction of making a Monty and Monty Python and the Holy Grail reference. It's bad.
Yes, you are. I did.
Bad. You're very bad. All right, guys. Ignore this cunt in armor. Oh, you just blew your fucking arms off. You dumb piece of shit.
No, it's but a scratch.
Oh, it just continues to bleed. All right, guys. What the fuck? How?
Let me restart.
What witchcraft bullshit did you just do? Fuck.
I used my knee.
Bastard. Fucking die. Come here. Can I shoot your fucking head off? Alright.
No.
Alright, hey guys, this is TGH445 here. That's obviously the stupid bitch over there is the Gifted Llama. I mean, come on. Didn't take a rocket scientist to figure that one out. And today we're playing a game that probably came out in 2012 called Blood and Bacon. It's fucking terrifying.
It is. But all right. Great.
All right. I'm doing a piss poor Donald Trump impression because you do a good Donald Trump impression.
You do not do at all a good Donald Trump impression, okay? You don't need no China.
I'm the real Donald Trump. You're just...
Okay, wait, shit, I can't say any of this.
I'm the real Donald Trump. You're just a copycat. You're just a fake news. Come here so I can shoot your head off.
We can't do this bit, man. We can't. No, but I'm joining the military. I'm not slander to a United States president.
Oh, you think I give a fuck? There's this magic...
I'm just going to give a shit.
Your recruiter probably hates Trump as much as we do. Actually, you know what? We hate Donald Trump.
I hate him, but when I join the military, that becomes irrelevant, and I'll nuke the world if I have to.
This is not freedom of speech. This is slander.
You know what? I got an idea for a bit.
Don't recruit the Gifted Llama
Weather's nice,
Army.
And it's another great day for shooting
this
shit on my farm.
Slander.
You have no excuse for hanging around here unless you just want to hang out with me.
The Team Skull? What the fuck did you say? Come at me, bitch. We are a Team Rocket family only. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of my barn. No, back the fuck off! Stupid bitch! I'm gonna fucking kill you! You can't shoot me, motherfucker. Let's go. Come on, let's get the day started, bitch. Come on. Oh, my... roses are red, my pencil is blunt. It seems that I've spotted a cunt! Where are you, fucker? Roses are red, my pencil is blunt. It seems that I've spotted a cunt!
Mm-hmm. Yes, you have.
Ooh. Ooh, big. Oh, you missed me. Somehow you fucking missed me.
This is my ideal America.
This is when Donald Trump employs martial law to kill everybody.
No, this is when Korea says...
Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay. Alright, that was terrible. Hold on. I'm going to, again, fix my audio. That's way too fucking loud.
Okay.
Oh no! Shit! Fuck shit!
Oh, I'm dead. I warned you. Oh no!
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Get my bone! Help my bony ass up, motherfucker!
I'm dying, man.
Where the fuck are you? I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you. Now you've put me in third person, you fucking bastard! Help! God damn it! How the fuck?
Hey, I got an achievement.
How the fuck did you...
How to be a cunt.
How the fuck did we royally fuck up that badly on opening fucking day? You stupid motherfucker.
Because I'm trying to be screw... Because I'm trying to screw you over.
Thanks, asshole. You know what? I think I'm gonna go call up Gray Still Plays and play with him instead, you bitch.
It's asking if this level is too difficult. Do we want to make it any easier on your
shut your heart? You know what, you overcompensating prick? Come here. Fuck off. Alright. You son of a fucker! Come here, I'm gonna beat you with my fucking armless body. I'm gonna rip one of my legs off and beat you with them while hopping, you bitch.
I suppose this is gonna be called a knight and a skeleton. A knight with no brain and a skeleton with no bot, like with no guts.
Yeah, well fuck off. You know what? Eat shit. I wish I could teabag on you in this game. I really fucking do. Fuck off.
I'm sorry, man. This is too big.
Stupid bitch. Talk to the motherfucker, okay? Or I'll fucking do it. Here. Bitch,
the weather's nice, and it's another great day for shooting shit on my
farm.
Stay
the fuck away from me.
You have no excuse for hanging around here unless you just want to hang out.
Stay away! God damn it! With your fucking grenade launching ass. I'm gonna make my fucking way over to here and light these bitches up.
Alright.
I forget this thing exists.
Grinding.
Have fun. I'm setting things on fire. Time to die, motherfuckers! Shut up! Get the fuck, you cunt!
Damn it! It didn't work. So that's awesome.
Why do these things die, mother? Okay.
Shoot them in the anus.
All right.
Shoot them in the anus.
Bitch! Get your son of
the hell!
You did it again! You fucked it again! You fucked it up again! You should have just left me to. You should have just left me to fucking die! You idiot!
If I do that.
Oh, you motherfucker! You're not a very good friend at all! That's what you are, bitch!
It's but a scratch.
Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm gonna bleed all over your happy ass. I don't even know how I bleed. I'm a fucking skeleton. How does that even happen?
Weather's nice, and it's another great day for shooting shit on my farm.
Yeah, you better help me.
You have no excuse for hanging around here unless you just want to hang out with
me. That's the least you can do, you fucking cunt. You threw a fucking grenade and you didn't even mean to, you bitch.
No,
You pulled that shit Oh, well, you know what? You're a real fucking friend. You're a real motherfucking friend. You know that? Fuck you.
Yes.
Fuck you. Once we finally beat this level, I'm going to get so many fucking grenades and I'm going to shove several of them up your ass.
Just let a scratch. Ow, motherfucker.
Motherfucker, I'm a slap trap! Fuck! Not again! Son of a bitch, just die! Die! God, these cunts are chasing
me! These cunts. Get around them and shoot them in the ass.
These cunts are chasing me! Fuck! I'm just trying not to fucking. Aha! Bitches! This is a. Why is this level so hard? I've done this fucking shit before. I've made it past day 29. Oh, okay.
Are you sure about
that? Yes, shut the fuck up. Okay, I'm kicking some of this shit into the... Do not go in there. I'm kicking some of this shit into the meat grinder.
Well, I'm doing it too. I need grenades.
And I need a lot more grenades than you can ever have so I can blow you to smithereens every single fucking time. As a matter of fact, if you're not careful, if you're not careful, I'm going to use some of your meat.
Biggity. That's what she said.
Yeah, you just get all that meat in there for me, and I'm gonna go click the button, you bitch.
That's also what she said. What? Why am I not seeing grenades?
Yeah, it's
are you picking them up?
Yep. Thank you. I'm getting all the motherfucking grenades, bitch. Alright. You got one, I got two. Let's go, fuck. No, I'm not ready. I'm not ready! Fuck off! I forgot how to click the button, shit! Oh, bitch! Come at me, motherfucker! Yeah, you stupid cunt. You've lost all your fucking grenades, bitch.
Shit.
I'm saving this last one for when we're in the barn. Which I'm going to do right now.
Ah, shit.
You bitch! You stupid fuck! Oh, it's gonna be glorious when I roast both of our asses in that barn. Woo! I'm chaotic evil today. That's fuck. Get your lawful good ass out of here, you fucking pansy. You idiot. You idiot. You fucking idiot.
Whoa, easy there.
Come on, get in the barn, bitch! Get in here!
A lot to live for.
Oh, you motherfucker!
Okay.
Where are you? Where are you? Come here! I'm gonna light you a fucking...
I'm getting more grenades.
I'm gonna light you ablaze, motherfucker. Yeah, well, I'm coming for you, bitch. I'm coming for
with
your
what?
Ass. With one fucking grenade, and I won't miss. Stupid cunt.
Hey, man, I haven't had a chance to get any meat. That's what she said.
Shut the fuck up, that's what she said, jokes.
Stop saying my name, dickwad.
Shut the fuck up, Gifted Llama. It's compulsive, okay? I'm not doing it on purpose. You bitch, and I'll fucking bleep it out if your pansy ass wants me to. I'm gonna steal.
Yeah, we'll just say
I'm stealing all your fucking grenades, okay? You're putting the meat in, and I'm fucking right here stealing them from you. You dumb hoe. Thanks!
How those work.
Thanks! 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 Thanks!
Oh, motherfucker. I realize I'm still admin.
I don't care. Just... You know what? I could use some more ammo, and I could use some more tedious bullshit for you.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, really? Yeesh. You fucking bitch! Did you seriously just kick me? You cunt!
Don't fuck with an engine.
Fucker! Oh, what? Get your ass back to the fucking loading screen and let me in here, you bastard. You stupid bitch. Do it! Let me back in! Seriously! Oh, you motherfucker! Get your pansy ass back out here. I swear to God, I will say your name, your real fucking name, so many motherfucking times. I will say...
After all the times you've been cursing?
Just let me back in the game, you stupid cunt.
I am.
I don't, well, that's bullshit. I can't get... No. Lobby is full!
There's nobody here.
Son of a bitch, what do you mean the fucking lobby is full? Okay, no, son of a bitch, who's in the motherfucking lobby?
I'm not in the game anymore.
Oh.
Who's Juice Boobs 2K?
I don't know, can we
Did
kick
I say
him?
Juice Boobs, that'd be
hard. Can we fucking kick him?
No, but there we go. You should be able to join now. Spicy Llama.
Hey, choose a character.
Me.
Yeah, there we go. Alrighty. If you pull that shit again, we're gonna have a fucking problem. And now we gotta redo the entire day 29 because your dumbass kicked me out of the chat. I hope it was worth
it. Very hard. It wasn't very hard at all.
You know what? You know what? Shut the fuck up. You stop being modest, you stupid bitch.
Sorry, it's genetic. I'm genetically modest.
Well, you know what? I'm gonna take you to the fucking CRISPR. I'm gonna take you to the fucking CRISPR, and I'm gonna take that gene out of you, bitch. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. Get out here. Get out here, you fucking bitch.
What you gonna do with it?
This is why we're not gonna breed.
You know what? You know what? I don't like your fucking tone. Kill them before they get to me. I'm just gonna make my happy ass around the barn.
Teasing the game.
Man, this would be so much easier on my dumb ass if I could fucking use arrow keys rather than this stupid shit. Ah! You motherfuckers! I'm
gonna buy your family again.
Yeah. come to my rescue, Mario. I'm fucking Princess Peach. I'm not in another castle, you stupid bitch.
No, you're Wario.
Oh, fuck off!
Wario-looking ass.
Oh, fuck! You motherfuckers! You stupid fucking cows! Mother...
Boars.
I'm probably being too fucking loud, but I don't fucking care. You know what, Gifted Llama? Don't correct me on this shit, uh-huh? Alright, don't correct me.
Come on,
son
of a bitch!
Bitch, what the fuck did the fucking you die instead of me die, motherfucker?
I rise.
Oh, son of a whore.
That's what. And I'm gonna get more grenades.
I hate you so fucking.
Hey, don't hate the player, hate the game.
Bitch, the game. The game's better than the player, so I'm gonna fucking hate the player. I made this. My brother and I made this fucking joke when we were playing it before. But we go up to the cows or the pigs, the boars, whatever. We shoot them. And we go, Papa, Papa, Gloxy.
I like that.
Yeah, for those of you who haven't seen my video, I'm doing a voice acting gig, and we're voicing Pokemon Black. We're dubbing Pokemon Black. And since I'm dead right now, I'm taking the time to advertise the shit out of that. Basically, a running joke is that we will read our lines, and then we'll go, pulls out Glock. It's fucking hilarious. And somebody fucked up so badly writing in the script. I'm sorry, Kat. I didn't mean fucked up so badly. But you did. You did, Kat. You messed up. And they instead of writing Striton Jim, they wrote Striton Gun, and now that's a meme too, so. These are some fun anecdotes. The Gifted Llama should get his happy ass over here, get his fucking grenades, and come listen.
As soon as I have enough grenades to please Kim Jong-un.
You know what?
I won't.
I'm gonna slap you. I'm going to reach through this computer screen, and I'm going to smack you upside your stupidly big head, okay?
Try it, I dare you.
You're like Jimmy Neutron with that shit. I understand the Gen Zs won't understand that reference, but I don't give a shit. Your head's so goddamn big that it's like a goddamn bobblehead, dude.
Oh yeah, I see what you got there.
You come over here.
Okay,
shut
much
the
better than
fuck
I
up, farmer.
Hey, how does a scientist count the animals on a farm?
I don't know, bitch.
He uses his calculator.
Fuck
yeah,
off.
Get it?
Your puns mean nothing to me. You fix my happy ass. We're on day 30. Fucking finally.
Come on, Kat. Come on. Come on in.
Oh, is Bailey coming in? Is Bailey coming in?
No,
watching us play?
He's a fantastic fan. I can't.
Bailey!
I was picking her up off my lap one time, and I got cut so deep with her 3 different layers of skin tissue.
Ooh.
From the white, to pink, to red. It's taken 2 weeks.
My condolences. I'll go ahead and take your head off while I'm at it. Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away. Back the fuck up. Get the back the fuck up. Well, it is so hard not to impulsively say your fucking name. Yo, Jesus Christ. Shut up, farmer. We don't give a fuck. Ah, no, 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 no. Not this shit again. Fuck. I hate this. I hated this shit. You go out first. You go out first. Get your ass out. That's right. Go. Go, you pussy.
I'm not a pussy.
You are a pussy. Okay, I'm getting.
Why am I out?
I'm getting the fuck out of here. I'm just going to travel in one direction.
Blood, soaked dirt.
Shut the hell up! I want to kill you.
Oh no! Wait, how do I turn the flashlight on? F. Yeah. Okay.
I should have had the paintball gun. Ow! Ow! I'm getting hit. I'm getting rammed in the ass by two big horns.
Wonderful.
And that's not talking about my personal life.
I'm down! I'm down! I'm sure you're down too! You piece of...
No, I'm not.
Oh, I'm not! I'm up! I thought I was down. It's so goddamn dark. Ah, now I'm down! Son of a bitch! Ugh.
I'm being careful.
I'm trying to shoot this guy in the ass. Stop healing, you fucking boar! Stop healing, stop healing, stop healing, stop healing, stop healing, stop healing, stop healing.
I'm coming!
Oh, thank you!
Damn it, you need to lose some weight.
Alright, I'm out, see ya! Hey, where are you?
Right where you died.
Alright, I'm coming! How do I help you? What button do I press? Shit! Oh, no, no, no! Shit! I'll come back. I'll save you. I'll save you. Just hold on. Oh no.
I'm back up.
Shit. Now I'm down. This is an abusive cycle. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Well, I'm gonna leave this to you. Yeah. Have fun.
I'm dead. The better player.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up, fucker.
Who's dead?
You know what? Suck my big fat dick.
Hey, we're not talking about that right now.
You know what, bitch? I don't care.
No need to lie so blatantly.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Kinky. Fuck. I'm gonna make his life a living hell while we both die. I'm gonna make his life a living hell while I'm dead.
Are you watching me, man?
Old Mick Farmer had a I can't watch shit. I'm dead.
You don't have any kind of free screen?
No.
I wouldn't know. I haven't died.
Good for you, stupid bitch.
Well, I'm accelerating the game. Awesome, bitch.
You think I care? Look, I'm licking my mic right now. I'm licking it. I'm gonna start sucking it if you don't shut the fuck up.
Maybe.
Do you really want to hear what that sounds like, you bitch?
Maybe.
Shut up! Stop saying kinky!
I give it the presidential kinky.
Just kill the boar. Kill the boar. Shove the nuke missile up its ass so we can go home.
I don't have a nuke.
Well, that's your fucking fault. Should have grabbed it, bitch.
I'm about to die.
Great.
Zumbitch.
I'm gonna get real fucking close and frisk you with my mic. My Mike and I are gonna have a good fucking time. Stop whining. Play the fucking game. Stop whining like a fucking. You pussy.
That's my battle cry.
It's a fucking shitty
They call me the turkey choker.
You know what? You know what? I'll let that one slide. That was actually pretty fucking funny.
See, I could be funny when I want to.
No, It was a one-off occurrence.
Yeah, nice little grenade.
And
you got
you're gonna
there.
Get the nuke. Get the nuke off of the shelf.
There's two of them. This ain't gonna do shit.
You know what? I don't care. Just get it. Hey Bailey, is that Bailey? Is that Bailey? Is that Tiki?
No, that.
Hey, Tiki Kitty.
Headphones on. You're only talking to me.
I know, but I could hear the cat. So shut up. Just let me have my moment and stop making fun of my aneurysms, you piece of shit.
All
right. Oh, kitty.
I'm trying to pet her, and she's going, "No, bite me, screw off." Now play.
Sue me, bitch. You pet me one more time, I'm gonna fucking sue you too. It's gonna be a goddamn lawsuit. You're gonna have a sexual assault suit on your fucking ass.
Bruh.
Can you just talk to the farmer so we can go, please?
You can talk to him too.
Well, get out
I'm
there.
I'm fucking lazy.
Don't let me hold you back.
It's not my problem.
Bitch, everything's your problem now. And alright, I'm heading over here.
We will trample your bones.
Let's stick together.
How do you sprint?
Dirt.
Just press shift and you'll continuously do so.
Alright. Oh shit. Okay, you're going over that way. And I'm going this way.
Kill the ants first.
Oh, it's coming for me! No! Go away! Oh shit. How do I sprint? I'm not sprinting, I'm just fucking running.
Press shift.
Shift?
Yes.
Mother! Son of a bitch! I'm down. You know, just do your due diligence. I don't give a fuck. You can help me up or you can be an asshole.
Well, if I don't help you up, this video is going to be beyond boring.
This video is going to be beyond boring? Yeah, no shit. But, you know, you do your thing.
Run,
you monster! Oh shit! No! Oh no! Not again! Fucking shift key! Oh god damn it! How? What was I pressing? I was pressing caps lock. Son of a bitch! You down?
Not yet, but I'm about to be. Take my nuke.
I'm at least doing damage while I'm fucking dying. So.
I will swallow and vomit your soul.
Alright, let's go. I'm sprinting. Can I sprint?
Oh shit, that's bacon.
Can I sprint backwards? Sprint back.
I do not want your screw-like dick. It's time for me to have my breakfast. You. I need purple. Well, I'm fucked.
I'm coming!
God damn it, he's positioning his giant pink schlong on me. And he killed me with his red
Where are
cheese.
You? Did you died? No! No, I'm so fucked!
You screwed.
I'm so fucked. Okay.
Okay, you can move around the camera around your dead body with WASD. I'm watching you.
No! Fuck!
Oh hey, press F1 and you can free roam. I'm watching your bunny as
okay,
die.
No, I'm not. Actually, I'm doing kind of good. Now that I know
well, you can
fucking
free
sprint.
You can free roam. I'm watching you. You know, maybe we should put this on a slightly lower difficulty.
I don't know what difficulty it's on, so...
Normal.
Okay, I died.
There is no hope.
Yeah, let's put this on a lower difficulty. That'd be great.
I'm not sure I can.
I don't know. Hold on. Oh, my brother's playing Aperture Tag. That's actually kind of fucking cool, I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, that's funny. Do you want me to make it easier? Yes.
Well, you know what? Yes, make it fucking easier. I suck at this. Also, I'm turning on cheats. Like, this, I have them now, I'm turning them on. A super ammo, I'm gonna make myself invincible. All weapons, I don't want to unlock all the days. That's fine. Hey, you should do the same thing. You know you have cheats, right?
Yeah, I just don't like using them. Feels cheap.
Well, I suck, so... I kinda need the crutch. You know what, just to make it even Stevens, I'll turn off invincibility.
Yes. Let's turn that off and make it even.
Make it a bit even Stevens, but now I've got super ammo and all the weapons, so. You know what? That wasn't even! That was a surprise attack, you dumb bitch! You
That's why I want. You should see it in my just but a scratch.
You can't see it, but I'm flipping you off.
With what?
With my actual hand.
Are you sure you're not?
I would flip you off in game if that was possible. You know what? After we beat this boss, After we beat this boss, I am getting so many grenades to throw at your ass.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay.
Get the fuck back. Get the,
well,
get the fuck away.
Get out there and have some fun. Don't let
I
me hold
do
you
about
back.
It.
Come on, open the door! Open the door! I'm better off with these goats than I am in him.
We will travel your boars.
Not goats.
Goats. Goats. Goats. Goats. Goats. Goats.
Goats just eat a can. You think they'll eat your corpses? Tell the ads.
Oh, some bitch.
I am gooing these people. I am gooing these pigs. Zombie. Oh, you're about dead. Get to water, man.
Where's the water? The fuck are you talking about? I'm just running in a... Oh, no!
How do you heal? How's the maintenance fire? You don't know how to heal.
I don't know how to do shit! I'm an idiot. A moron! What? I accept defeat. I'm dead. God damn it.
Damn it, you're killed by this giant pig schlong.
Yeah,
you can use your mouse button and I think change your cameras. You'll be able to free roam with F1.
F1? What the fuck?
And never mind.
Boss camera. Enemy camera? I can do a boss
camera.
Oh. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, man. I'm alive.
Hey, everybody. I've ascended into the next form. I am God now. Even though I have no arms or legs or body. But I am God.
Hey, man. Cheats were turned off. That's why I'm sucking.
Oh. Okay. Gifted Llama. Yay. You dumb bomb. You dumb bitch. You know what? I'm gonna go off map. I'll see you guys in hell. Oh, I can't. Won't let me go any. Damn it! It won't let me go any further. This is why you don't give me half omnipotence, you bitches.
I'm gonna turn off these cheats from the gun.
No! Make them go in there. Make them fucking fry themselves. That's like the best thing you can do right now.
I just killed one.
Good. Kill the other. Make it roasty.
It's taking a while.
Make it roasty. Come here, mother. Come here, buddy. I'm gonna follow you. I'm a ghost. I'm gonna haunt you. I'm gonna haunt your ass. I'm gonna haunt all your ass.
Where are you?
I don't know. You can't blow me up, bitch.
Yes,
I'm omnipotent, motherfucker. I'm a god now. I can see all, and I can do all. I'm a ghost. I'm a demon. You don't know what I am.
You're a pest.
So are you, bitch.
I wouldn't call the Ghostbusters all you. I call the Ghostbusters.
I wouldn't call the Ghostbusters. I'd call the Kinky Busters.
The ones with the monkey.
We need to get the Kinky Buster. No, we don't call them. Don't call the real Ghostbusters, you piece
it's
of
not
shit.
Dumbass, it's not the real Ghostbusters.
Whatever. Don't call the Ghostbusters versus the real Ghostbusters. What the fuck? You know what? Gifted Llama. Shit! Fuck ever. Don't call them fucking. Don't call the one with the monkey, you dumb piece. Nobody knows
that
about the one with the monkey. Bastard. That was a fucking
only
train.
True fans will know about it.
They're not even the same thing. It was a fucking trademark.
Also, you can learn about the entire dispute on Audible with my creator code.
It was a llama. It was a goddamn trademark
order.
No. Nobody order anything from him. He will just send you. He will send you a freaking. A freaking envelope full of asbestos. Don't order anything from him. So this one time, he totally sent me some asbestos. I breathed it in and I was in the hospital for 10 years. Totally believable story.
It wasn't asbestos. That was asbestos.
Shut.
Probably different things.
Shut your face hole. Okay?
No.
Shut your... You know what?
Is it my job to motivate you?
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Is it my job to motivate you? Oh yeah, I guess it is. Grab your favorite weapon.
You cheeky motherfucker! You cheeky cunt!
Yeah, I know
come on.
You do it.
No, fuck you! I don't want no. Fuck off! You get to be stuck out there, bitch.
Oh really?
Yeah. See you later, cunt. You can fucking do my dead body all you want, baby. You can do my dead body, daddy. Woohoo! Pimp it out too, bitch.
Come on, baby. There we go.
Whoa, easy there. Don't get too excited. You have a lot. Is it my job?
Oh, don't worry. I'm just shooting him in the nuts.
Is it my job to motivate you?
Stop making him repeat himself.
Grab your favorite weapon. Make sure it's loaded by shooting me in the face a couple times.
Okay.
Is it my job
okay.
to motivate you?
Okay.
Yes, it is.
I'll shoot you
grab
in the face a couple times.
Weapon. Make sure it's loaded by shooting me in the face.
Oh, you
is
bitch.
Is it my job to motivate
get out here.
Oh, yeah. I guess it is. Grab your favorite weapon. Make sure it's loaded by shooting me in the face a couple times. Yeah, I know you do it.
Die, fuckers!
Dude, friendly fire!
You and your fucking nukes.
Blue on blue! You got the last helping of turkey on Thanksgiving.
Now that I've got the ammo, I'm good. I'm good to go, baby. Ah! Shit!
I'll help you up.
Oh.
Well. You dumbass.
Well, at least we get to die together.
Yes, scissoring like true lesbians.
Get your fucking leg off of me, you stupid cunt.
I never thought I'd die any other way. Aw, hey Bailey. He doesn't meow much.
Hey Bailey, how's it going? Oh, I know you were watching Gray Still Plays earlier. You are a good kitty kitty. Watch some Smosh, and I mean 2016 Smosh, not 2019, 2018, or 2017.
He's watching us play.
Oh, yeah. That's even better. Our content is totally better than both.
Is it my job to motivate you?
He just smacked my mic. Bailey.
Your favorite weapon. Make sure it's loaded by shooting
Stop
in the face.
Bailey, Bailey, kick the shit out of his mic. Scratch it to fucking hell. Do it.
Technical difficulty. Ah, God damn it! Stop going after my cords.
Hey, bitch.
Hard to deal with kids.
Hey, bitch. Hey, bitch. Come on. Get the
really?
Fuck.
What? He's on my keyboard.
Holy shit! You got. Oh, I almost let you got stuck in there. You're not getting me to hear it, Tog, the Gifted Llama, whatever the fuck I'm gonna...
Did you just call me a Pog?
Huh? No? I don't think. I don't fucking know.
Yeah, you did.
I called you Gerrito, and then I said the Gifted Llama. That's... I am absolved of anything you think I did. Hey. Hey. I'm gonna
God damn it.
Again! Again with this shit! Just leave me to die next time. Save yourself. I'm like luggage. If you lose it, it's not that big of a deal.
Is it my
job?
It is
a big deal when you got your 20-inch dildo in
it. Yeah, I guess it is.
I don't have a 20-inch dildo. I have a 20-inch fleshlight. Dumb shit.
Yeah, I know you do it.
God, shut up, farmer. Farmer McGee. You piece of trash.
Farmer can suck a dick. Suck a dickle doo.
Farmer can suck my 18-inch penis.
Oh, come on. We all know you don't have that.
Shut up. Shut your fucking face. Yours is smaller than mine.
No,
so if,
I,
so
can
if I don't. So if I don't have that, you don't have one, period.
Exactly. I am a llama.
Shut up.
Anger and...
I'm a fucking goat. I'm a fluffy boy. I'm a rouse. I'm better than
you.
Shut up. Okay. Well, alright.
Nice.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Nice.
I take that as a compliment, bitch. I'm still killing things faster than you can, and even in death.
You realize I died too.
Woohoo! Oh my god. Okay. Can we ever make
it? Why is it so difficult?
Why is it so hard? Like my dick.
No, I want to put you on level 40, 41 just to show you the difficulty.
Do not!
Just to show you the
Do not, 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 not.
So.
Hey. You took my arms off.
I see what you got.
I'm gonna beat you with my bony leg. Come here,
carrying a few of those on me.
Shut up. Shut up. You. Shut the fuck up. You. I have no arms. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Don't you fucking laugh. Neither of you fucking laugh. You dumb bitch. Stop teabagging me, you stupid shit.
Sorry, I'm a Halo player.
This isn't COD. This isn't rip-off COD with space guns either. You bitch. Halo sucks. Eat it. Eat you.
Yeah, nice little grenade you got there.
I know
what
I'm
gonna do with it.
What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing?
Beating your ass.
I don't know. No, you're not beating shit. You're blue and you're fucking malformed. Your head grew to the size of a bitch.
No, that's only if my ass and breasts went there.
Also, Halo sucks. Just, again.
Screw you.
Don't you motherfuckers dare talk about how
you?
I don't like Halo in my comment section, you
Grab your
bitches.
Favorite weapon. Make
tell
sure
him,
it's loaded.
Tell him,
me in the
say
face
everything.
A
no.
Yeah,
say everything.
I know you do it.
No.
Say it.
No. No.
Say it.
Alright, sprinting backwards.
I'm just going to silence her, all these bitches.
How am I not... There we go. I blow its goddamn head off, and then it's still attacking me. What the fuck? How am I out of ammo? Shit!
Did you have a new gun?
This is some fucking bullshit. Come here, cunts. Oh no! Shit! Oh, I gotta stop the recording. My computer's about to die.
Oh. Yeah, this is Gifted Llama. Pigs, I don't know how you died so fast.
Okay, guys, we're back. I'm back. We're good. You blew my arms off! You bastard! You son of a bitch! Son of a... Fuck you.
That's too funny. It.
I hate you. I hope those pigs take their giant pig dicks and fuck you with them.
They're no bigger than mine.
I'm gonna come to your house, I'm gonna chloroform your ass, and I'm gonna throw you in a fucking Holocaust museum with violent rapist clowns.
Jesus Christ. Holocaust is too soon, man.
I have no arms. It is pointless to keep reviving me. Just let me die!
Every time I see you fall, it brings me pleasure.
I hate you so fucking much.
You
know what? I need to kick some of this shit over there. And I may not get the grenades, but I don't know if I can pick them up without arms, but it's worth a fucking shot. Oh wait, I have to shoot this. Fuck! I hate you.
Thank you.
I want nothing but death for you.
Just because I'm a good friend. I pick you up when you fall down without your arms.
I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna stay here and die. You can go fuck yourself. You can.
Oh, I'll find your arms.
You can go fuck yourself. I'm gonna die right here. And you stay the fuck away from me.
What are you gonna do about it, skinny?
You keep your cheeky ass away from me, bitch. Get the fuck off. Go away. I'm gonna die over here, and you're gonna leave me there. Because you're not fast enough, bitch. You're not Sonic the Hedgehog enough, motherfucker. You just Mario with this shit. You just fucking Mario. I'm gonna die in this hole, that way you can't get to me. Can't see my
face. Better go fast.
No, I'm good. Come on. Run out! Life force! Come on! You gotta go a little bit faster than that. No! No! Don't allow him to find me! Run! No! Shit! Get your Goomba jumping ass away from me. I'm gonna die again.
Not before I go again.
Let me off map. Let me off map, motherfuckers. You know what?
Well, I'm happy to say you're making some progress out there.
Let's see I'll what drop where I drop. For us. The omnipotent farmers, like, y'all doing some stupid ass shit. I'm gonna restart the day, bitch.
Yeah, nice little grenade you got there. What are you gonna do with it?
I learned from last time. For some dumb really? Fuck. For some dumb fuck reason, I need to reload.
I know it's like a fall, but it's not.
Hey, bitch.
I'm holding my.
Hey, bitch, how's it going? Hey, bitch. I don't have any grenades to try it with, bitch. I'm just fucking with you. Throw it. I fucking dare you. I fucking dare you, bitch.
More where I came from.
You didn't even hit my arms, you stupid cunt. I'm just playing run around the farm so you can't get me no matter what.
From the sky.
every time you walk by. Well, just like me, they long to be close to you. So go get something to eat. You're looking a little thin.
Oh! Demikin! Oh, he's purring.
Don't fuck this game up right now, okay? I'm better than you in every single way. I'm better than you. You can suck my dick, suck my dick, suck my dick. I'm better than you. I'm better than you. You can just suck my dick. Listen to my lavishly voice and suck my dick. Oh,
you
fuck!
Son of a bitch.
There's a mini-me.
It's called a pig. Like, it's called Slim Bacon.
Slim Pickens for that Slim Bacon.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit! Oh! Oh no, all I have left is the gun. Whatever will I do?
Yeah, oh no. Whatever will you do?
I mean, I'm dying, so I mean, I don't know what I said. It sounded sarcastic, I know, but I meant it literally. Whatever will I do? I'm dead. Is that it? No! Fuck! There's a little one! Ah! Ah, it killed me! Oh, you bitch! Come back here! It broke my ass! My pelvis bone is busted! Did you seriously die? You dumb bitch! Go talk to the farmer, we can't! We're dead! Oh, hey! How'd you do that, you cheater? Don't leave me here, bitch.
You're called a heal pill.
You're my bitch. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I don't want to die today. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna get some fucking grenades for you, dumbass.
You.
Ah, yes, please. Collect the grenades for me.
You need to get more organs. I got it.
You got nothing. You got nothing, pussy. Oh.
I did.
You ain't got shit, bitch. Bitch tits.
Oh, bitch tits. We're going to bitch tits, are we?
Oh, fuck. What did I do? No! No, Steam!
Sorry about earlier.
Steam, stop it!
They attack, you destroy.
What did I
this
click?
Shit never gets old, does it?
What the fuck?
Oh, no. Click those Pornhub ads.
That's
don't.
Not what I clicked.
Wait, we saw this, right?
There we go. I'm back.
I know it, but they don't know that.
I mean, I don't. I watch porn when I'm not playing. Oh, you are. You fucking asking for it today, motherfucker. You forget. Now I have grenades too, cunt.
What are you going to throw them with?
Just wait until I respawn. Just you fucking wait until I respawn. You just, you fucking wait. You limbing piece of dog shit.
Just by the scratch, my friend.
Come here, I'm gonna rip your dick off. I'm gonna rip your dick off with my legs. My bony ass feet, I'm gonna rip your dick off. Oh, you son
One more round, then I'm heading off. It's very late.
Okay. That's a thing with me. A thing with me. But, wait one second. You son of a bitch! You got to it! You cunt. You know what? No! I need weapons, you stupid bitch! Now I'm just gonna die.
Get new weapons.
I hate you.
Go get new weapons.
You. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off.
This is my specialty.
Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on, wait. Hold on. Oh, you motherfucking bitch.
I have mastered the grenade. Me.
If I had hands right now, I would punch you in your smug fucking chainmail looking face. Oh, fuck you. Get your fucking pea shooter away from me, bitch.
I called my dick and it's bigger than this.
Oh my god, this speeds up the death process. Oh, you are going to be so fucked. I am going to die. I am going to die instantly just to I'm going to throw one of my grenades at myself.
Those creatures
and then
out
die.
There. You're getting smarter.
Okay.
All right. They're running in all right, boys.
Now. You need to go thin that herd.
Wait. I got to get out there first. All right, boys. I'm going to throw a grenade at myself. Oh. And now what did you do? You bitch. I lost a grenade for that shit. You motherfucker.
No, you didn't.
It doesn't reset the grenades, you dumb hoe.
You're getting smarter.
It doesn't reset the grenades, you dumb bitch.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't. If you lose a grenade, you lose it, period. Yeah, I have more than... Oh, hey. That definitely worked. Yeah. Son of a whore. I hate it.
Actually, what are we doing?
Yeah, fry them.
Smells like breakfast.
It smells like breakfast, my ass.
Hey, Before I swapped to one meal a day, which I am doing now because I'm doing pre-military training, yes, this ugly mug is going to be in uniform one day.
Yeah, you're gonna have a piece of fucking bologna on his shitty piece of bread that they probably pulled out of the dumpster. The food in military is probably like about on par with prison.
You're thinking army. Air Force, you can get lobster in basic, I think.
You lucky ass motherfucker. I would kill for that kind of luxury. I'm a poor ass bum.
I'm also dieting, so I'm barely gonna eat anything.
Man, if it meant lobster, I would fatten myself to hell. You're on your own, I'm dead, oh no! I'm gonna stay this way. Come on, kill me faster. Run over me.
Oh no, you're dying so fast, I can't get to you.
Stupid bitch,
What a tragedy. Whatever are we going to do?
Stop shut your sarcastic bitch ass up.
But I can't get to you fast enough. There's too many of them. They're all targeting me.
You know what? Fuck you. Fuck. Get him. Get him. Damn it, you had one job. You had one job to do, you undead boar. You had one job.
You always got skeleton to get the skeleton violence. Skeletal lives matter. Skeletal lives matter.
You know what? That's racist.
How is it? We all have a skeleton.
That's like saying all lives matter, you piece of filth.
No, it's not. It's saying all skeletons do.
I can't sprint for the life
of me. Survive. You're doing it right now, dude.
I wasn't before. Shut up. Don't tell me what I'm doing.
No.
You'd be wise to be quiet.
Well, thankfully I'm not wise.
Get your bony boar ass off of me. Alright, first thing to do, just for reviving me, I gotta find a living one. Kill me, kill me, little Jeffrey. Thank you, little Jeffrey. Damn it! Jeffrey! Jeffrey! Little Jeffrey! I'm gonna eat. You are all going to be eaten for dinner, you boar. You fucking boar. Oh, you think you're getting grenades, bitch. Wait, do I have arms? Yeah, I have arms. Okay, I'm good.
Anymore.
Alright. I'm over here getting the grenades, motherfucker.
You need more organs.
Yeah, just do all my work for me. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Uh-huh. Absolutely.
You're going to regret your decisions one day, my friend. One day.
No, I'm not.
Well, we'll just wait until we're in the barn after this.
Your grenade count. How the hell does throwing a skeleton in here give you?
Hold on.
Oh, you got grenades too!
Yeah, bitch.
You got them too, huh?
I got like six of them. Come at me, motherfucker.
Same here.
You either. Oh, you cunt. You tricked me. You bitch. Oh, but oh no. I can make my way back. I bet you weren't expecting that, motherfucker. It is now a battle of who has more grenades.
And it's now not a battle of who has more
grenades. And now I have no arms. You stupid cunt. Come at me. You don't win shit. You
fight?
You fucker.
Then I would.
You mother. Wait until we get into that barn. I am going to blow. If I don't blow you up, I'm going to blow us both up just for the hell of it. One of us or more of us will die. I can guarantee you we will both be fucking dead. You know what? Yeah.
I'm a good friend.
You're a bad friend. You're a terrible friend.
But I picked you up. That makes me a good friend.
I'm going to the barn and I'm resetting this day. I have no arms. I have not a care in the world except to make you pay. And there I shall do so.
Question. Where did Princess go after the big explosion?
You scum.
Everywhere. Get it? Like into a zillion pieces.
Yes. Grenades! It's all going to hell, and I'm going to be the one that sends it there. Okay.
Watch it with those grenades, asshole.
No! No! You, come here.
Watch it with those grenades, asshole. Shit. I don't even think you're prepared for I can't do it. I can't be that mean. Let me open that barn
door. Last level.
Respawn. Wait.
Come on,
oh, you know
around.
What? No, I'm staying in here. I hope you fucking burn. Shoot me all you want, bitch. You fucking... I'm not giving in to your taunting, you bitch. I'm going to make your life a living hell. One way or another. Have fun. Have fun while I die.
Shit. I don't even think you're prepared for...
I'll scream you.
I can't do it. I can't be that
fine.
Mean. Shit. I don't even think you're prepared for...
I need to make sure I'm facing you.
I can't be that mean. Let me open that barn door.
You bitch! You know what? Can I boot myself from this game? I'm fucking done. Can I kick myself from the chat?
You could kick yourself in the foot.
Shut the fuck up.
Shit. I don't even think you're prepared for... I can't do it. I can't be that mean. Let me open that barn door.
It's but a scratch.
Ha ha! Woo! You are gonna die, and it's gonna be fucking great. I finally blew your fucking arms. You know what? I'll help you up just to be an armless motherfucker like I've been so many more times. Oh hey, how's it going? You stupid bitch.
But a scratch. I heard the one-legged man in the ass-kicking contest.
Hey, goodbye. You're not getting any from me. This is too great. This really is. I kicked your fucking ass. It's about time. Oh, it's okay. You're gonna be alright. You're gonna be okay. You dumb bitch.
You're screwing with an admin.
I'm screwing with an admin. You know what? Get your quantum mechanics bullshit out of my face.
Try it.
Oh yeah.
Try it again.
I see what you got there.
Try it again.
I'm also carrying a few of those on me.
Try it right now. Try it.
Thanks. Okay, goodbye. I'm just gonna die.
You suck.
You suck dick. That's better. And you suck, because you suck dick. You suck big dick. Get your ass over here.
Oh, that's homophobic. That's homophobic.
How the fuck is that homophobic?
Homophobe. Homophobe.
Fuck off.
I'm going to hit the call.
Get your fucking SJW woke ass out of the chat, bitch. Exco, give it to ya. Fuck, wait for you to get it on
your own. Exco, deliver to. It's Caramel Macchiato, SJW looking bitch ass. Thank you very much.
You stupid bitch. You think you
shit. I don't even think you're prepared for. I can't do it. I can't be that mean. Let me open that barn door.
Nice try. I stand still.
How many of these do I fucking have? I have none. Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta get some of this bitch. Alright, I'm good. Let's go. Right.
Last level, then we're gone.
Yeah, I'm tired anyway. We're
can't stand the fucker anymore.
I bully them from afar. I am. Fucking Leafy is here to these boars. Your children will suck dick infinitely until the end of time. And then, when the end of time comes, I will resurrect this world only to fuck with you some more. I will kill your children time and time again. You will watch your loved ones be slaughtered over and over again for eternities upon eternities. So many lives will be lost in the slaughter of blood and bacon! You motherfucking boar!
This should kill me long enough to have breakfast.
There shall be no more mornings for these boar, my child. No more shall they ever have the ability to breathe and be cooked into bacon. They shall just be non-existent. Because they're
nothing can
dumb.
Exist with a bigger dick than I can.
They're all full of bacon dick. Just think of the bacon dick we shall consume, my dear child. I am Satan, and you are my fucking demon. And I'm going to collect some grenades to blow you up, my dear. Thank you for doing all the work for me, my child. You have made the... Son of a... My child, what have you done? You have forsaken me! You bitch! come here, and I'm going to... Oh, I can still get the grenade, you motherfucker. I can still throw it at you. Can't... No, I can't. Never mind. Oh, it is time, my child. You shall die only to be reborn in hell with me. I don't care anymore. I'm just going to collect my grenades for the afternoon. Thank you very much. Wait, did you blow? No, I'm good. I'm good. Thank you, though. Stupid cunt.
You stupid bitch.
I'm going to die much faster now.
Oh my god.
You motherfucker! Don't you dare revive your master, you bitch! I'm going to make you pay for that decision. I'm going to beat you with my non-existent arms. Come here.
No.
I'm going to beat you with them. I am Satan.
Who's a cute little skeleton? You are.
We've made so many a memes, my child. So many a memes. We shall recreate this world in our image, our very armless image, my child. For I am the devil, and you are my one demon. If we were playing four player, this wouldn't be so fucking hard, now would it? Go collect some more demons.
Really,
and bring
if we were doing
back.
Four player, I wouldn't be hard at all.
Your dick is too soft. If it's not hard, it's soft. So shut the fuck up.
Looking at you, I don't think I ever could.
You know what? Go fuck. You know what? I want you to eat your own shit and die. I'm going to kill myself faster, my child.
No way, I technically do taste my own shit. It's just being my own ass.
I'm dying, my child.
I'm
forever. Don't eat your peppers. Don't eat the hot sauce.
So
I don't
every
know.
Time I eat...
I don't know
well,
how.
My shit, it burns like a living motherfucker.
I don't know how you fucking eat. Scalding hot. You practically just shove the ghost peppers up your ass.
It's Carolina Reapers. There's a big difference. Ghost peppers only go to about 14 million. Like, 1.4 million scalding units. Carolina Reapers are about 2.2 million.
Stop. Stop arguing semantics with me.
Hey, this is hot sauce. You will listen to my hot sauce as I am the master on it.
No, I'm Satan. I'm understand. The master, you bitch. Echo. Oh, fuck you. Okay, I'm guys. Done. I guess that's it. All right. You want to sign off first, or you want me to go first?
I'll sign off first. Thank you all very much for watching. If you want to see more videos like this and more of my expert comedy, then go visit the Gifted Llama on YouTube. I am actually making stuff, despite what it looks like. I am making stuff.
Guess
so
what?
Go I'll visit
be,
there now.
I shall be recording the audio for your video tonight, my child. I am very sorry that it has taken my lazy ass so long to get you that video.
It's fine. Grown ass isn't going anywhere.
Yes. All right. Well... Well, now that he is gone, I, the demonic version of Grace Still Plays, shall sign off. Like,
nice.
Subscribe, and I shall see you guys next time. Bye. Ignore this. Oh, you motherfucker! You're not a very good friend at all! I'll turn off, invincibility.
Yes, let's turn that off and make it even.
Make it a bit even, Stevens, but now I've got super ammo and all the weapons, so. You know what? That wasn't even! That was just.
Pigs, I don't know how you died so fast.
Okay, guys, we're back. I'm back. We're good. You blew my arms off! You bastard! I mean, I watch porn when I'm not playing. Oh, you fucking asking for it today, motherfucker.
Take it with me.
But, wait one second. You son of a bitch! You got to it! You cunt. What? You know what? No! I have weapons, you stupid bitch! Now I'm just gonna
die. Give me weapons.
I hate you.
I'm gonna get new weapons.
You fuck off, fuck off, fuck off.
This is my specialty.
Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on, wait. Hold on.
I have mastered the grenade.
I wish if I had hands right now, I would punch you in your smug fucking chain hand. It's gonna be fucking great. I finally blew your fucking arms. You know what? I'll just